In 2004, San Diego voters approved a Transnet extension, a half-cent sales tax to generate funds for highway, road, and other public transit projects. Coronado Mayor Richard Bailey says the plan designated $25 million for projects within the city of Coronado, including congestion relief on the Coronado Bridge.
We want to make sure that the promises made back in 2004 are honored.
Now, Bailey, who sits on the board of the San Diego Association of Governments, is worried the city may never see that money. Last week, the Coronado City Council unanimously approved a resolution opposing any potential move by SANDAG to shift earmarked Transnet funds to mass transit projects, joining other cities, including Vista and El Cajon.
You've seen jurisdictions from around the county that have stepped up and passed similar resolutions to try to shape the conversation, to send a message to the board of SANDAG and also the voters throughout San Diego County who approved this Transnet sales tax extension.
In response, SANDAG says there are no plans to repurpose Transnet funds and nothing has formally been brought before the board. They say future mass transit projects would be funded by an outside source of revenue and they are still early in the planning process.
But at this point, nobody's talking about taking monies from any particular program or project. Because it is so early to try to discern what even the plan would need to be funded. So it's just, at this point, we're just not there yet.